close it. You try not to cut the rice, so you try to just pui. The rice will be still in that good shape. Then met. Don't forget to put something covered. You have to put the rice in any container that has a cover, so it would keep the moist inside. Otherwise, the top will dry out, okay?